Hello, science detectives. Are you up for a cellular challenge this week? No, we're not talking about cell phones. We're talking about cells, the little teensy, insy, weensy, itsy cells. After reading this week's Science Studies Weekly, think of a question you have about cells. Of course, you can't see cells without a microscope. Now, if your school doesn't have one, you can find lots of cell images on the internet, but be sure to get permission from an adult before you do any research online. Go to www.cellsalive.com/gallery for a great place to start. I'll put the website right here, or maybe I'll put it here, or maybe I'll move it to here. You'll never find it. It's moving.